Welcome everybody. Welcome back. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Spectacle Island here. We're gonna get some more work done. Fertilize this field real quick, and then we're going to go back to that other field to finish another island and finish cultivating it since the workers don't want to comply. New to the channel, I try and play a different game or different map every day. Farming Simulator and SnowRunner. I'm tossing around the idea of playing just Farming Simulator on the live night of Sunday. Possibly making Wednesday a live night as well. Because you can't get much done in a single episode. Gonna reserve that for SnowRunner or other games where in 30 minutes I can get a task or something else done. Yep, fertilize this field and keep going. The one across the way should already be fertilized when we cultivated it. Okay. This is a pretty sweet MVU-8, I think it's called. 20 meters holds 11,000 liters. Trying not to overspread so much, but
which way are we going? Up for the tree.
I wanted to leave a few trees. $1,600. It's a lot more than that. It's all good. We'll make that money back. There's my new flower greenhouse. I'm gonna put a bunch of them across there. I ended up going this way, but that works. Let's see if I do right. Probably should be able to get most of this. Not all, but most. Alright, we'll get him off the field, then we'll jump over into the, the cultivator. We got another tractor staged up on field 5 ready to start picking up straw. Let's kind of get him heading in the right direction. Oops. Of course it's gonna save. Now let's get over here. Jumping him. Start finishing up this stuff. So, it's time to start finish cultivating this field since the worker doesn't want to do it. This is a it rolls too, so it cultivates and fertilizes at the same time. It's kind of sweet. I've been using this one lately. It's all dirty. I'm gonna have to wash these tractors. I like seeing the dirt on it, but I think if you do ignore it, eventually it'll just be clean. You'll wake up one morning and it'll be clean. Somebody must get fed up with it and clean it for you. It's still not before, right? Just ignore it. Wait a minute. I didn't wash these. I wanted the dirt on there. Might be able to try a worker again, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to cultivate it. That should take the better part of this episode. Good sized field. Start buying some more fields, see what they're like to whatever work on. Gonna wash and fix all the tractors and all the equipment. This thing can stay on this island because they bought a second one. Same thing with the cedar. Back and forth with the equipment, at least. Tractors, yeah. Just for now, until we figure out what we really want to do. Put everyone. I'm probably going to buy a major stand direct drill to work on that oak field. Start jostling stuff around and moving stuff around when we want it. There's a lot of sheds here. We can just post up seeders that we're going to use on those fields. We'll see. This is already kind of in a bunch of episodes going to my playlist on this map, so from scratch with nothing. Now we have it all. Well, if there's any time, we'll not only if you'd rather me do these in this game on the live nights, but otherwise, if there's other type of work you want to see. Should I just be mowing grass or doing sewage? Some crops that I would probably do. Maybe you want to see that. Yeah, if we're lucky, maybe we can start get this done and start picking up straw, but I doubt it. Time's at 3:06. I'm still gonna plant this field too. Maybe we'll plant this field and the oak field tomorrow. Probably should do that and start getting out of it. Or at least this one, start working. Try and hurry up and get the oak field growing. Food for the horses and this maybe we can do a rotation of probably should or we will, but this island on one day and the other island on another day. Otherwise you can't get it done. Even with workers for everything like I did this time. Probably not a good view to be watching the videos, but you can see where I'm going to. Yeah, that dude's far tractor, the smaller one that I just came out, looks really sweet, but it is only 72 horsepower at maximum. I was going to look up and trade the tractor, but it's too expensive right now. It's 50 grand for one with 72 horsepower and a couple more things on it. Downgrade the Laser 90. Another small same tractor that's like 90 horse, 85 horsepower, whatever, 75, whatever it is. That's only like 5 grand, so that's not a very equivalent trade. Sell 5, buy a new tractor 50. It's not very economical. Same plant corn for the first time, but clearly the sunflowers or something on here that I already harvested. I don't know why I don't remember ever planting this field. Maybe I bought it with sunflowers on it. You tell me, you watch my playlist. I'm playing too many maps and too many things I forget. I'll have to buy a sprayer and clean all these people. Can I get a drink without crashing? I can usually successfully get the drink, but not so much put it back on the table. Preferably, or hopefully you guys watch these old videos from the very little that I look at the analytics when I finally turn on my laptop. Average watch time usually isn't very long at all. But I don't want to drop down to a 15-minute episode either, because really can't get anything done, and I'd be forgetting what's happening in each segment, trying to upload that and trying to remember what I even did. Hour long is going to be too long, because situation time isn't that long, so. Far away from being done. Still gonna be close to time. I don't think we're gonna get over to pick up straw. Bunch of trees on these fields. Well, technically it's wood. So that's good. Made a lot of money, but took a lot of time. Many trips to the sawmill. We're not going back for it, come too far. Could even go back and play through tree farming again. That'd be easier just to go in one of my save games and continue on. I got 9 or 10 save games on that one. Let's try different scenarios. A lot of deer lately, it's kind of scary. Okay, too. Yeah, cut on the field. Still gotta get all the gold bars. I think I've only gotten like two or four. Probably four. We're gonna take over Spectacle Ireland. It's all going to be mine. We're gonna pick up a bunch of lime too, that's another thing we need to do. Thank everyone for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Almost done with this field. Cultivating. We'll wait till tomorrow to plant it. Not playing any of the fields that we harvest tomorrow. Is that time to ride horses and clean equipment and stuff? Fix it. Would actually be a good field for something with straw. The straw barn right below us. one more pass. That's right, I got that all along the edge. So this is what that looks like over there. And on this, idiot workers. Yeah, I gotta turn it on. Turn it on. Stop right there. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment. More to come on Spectral Island in the future. Fortunately, in the very beginning, a ton of views, and the famous guy started it and. Bye-bye. So thank you if you stuck with me. Average guy playing mediocre. You can watch me. That's a nice peaceful view though. Got your trees off in the distance. Fooling around a little bit.